Chris. Shooting at the Nazi commander. Let's kill him.
Thank you.
We're totally not ready to deal with this right now, so... Shut down, Janet! I'm fucking with this super soldier!
Yeah. This place was named Siegestrasse, or Victory Boulevard by General Lothar Brandt, as an insult after he crushed a riot and concrete. So, good luck, girls.
Ça va bien?
Hello!
Jump through some of the plot holes in this, Arthur. And
yourself? Not sure, but I think there's some Nazis around.
This reminds me of that short story you wrote about the super-powered Nazi killer lady.
You know, that was actually based on a story Mama told me about when she was in the Resistance.
Tubular.
So, Arthur and Kenneth just caught Tred Slackbottom trying to kill the Baroness Goose. That was pretty cool.
Tred Slackbottom is such a funny character.
Oh, totally. Just wait. It gets even better. Get it. The only thing the Nazis have left is Europe. So why can't the rest of the world kick their butts?
Daddy told me it's because some people are just fucking idiots who can't get along.
Makes sense, I guess. Hey, Abby. Did Set ever tell you anything about that dot you should stuff?
Everything he knew, and that there are many things we're yet to find out about this world. My goal is to uncover those things one day.
If anyone can do it, reckon it's you, Abster.
robot soldier.
Heads up. A top Nazi scientist is moving around in your area. Take him out when you see him.
Will do, Jess.
Thank you.
Hold up. I'm on my way to you now.
I mean, really, girls. Cuthbert Cocksmith. What the hell kind of name is that?
I know. Ain't it just great?
Why'd the Nazis name this place Victory Boulevard? It feels so cold and empty.
I remember someone saying there was a horrible massacre here some time ago. Nazis paved over any trace of it and put a new name on it.
That's fucked up.
Nazis are fucked up, Jess.
Hey, Soph, stop staring. You're freaking me out. In case we die here, I just wanted you to know. I'm the one who broke your elite Hans doll.
It's okay. I managed to glue the arms back on.
What? I got something on my face?
What if we don't find Daddy, Soph? What then?
We're the Blazkowicz sisters, Jess. If it ever comes to that, we will deal with it.
Hmm?
Remember, girls, even if you get killed out there, at least you did your best. Most people never even try.
Oh, that's so sweet, Abby.
Doing good, Jess.
Okay, so.
Hey, dude! Stand to me!
Thank you.
think he's looking for that thing we saw in his notes? The god key?
I don't know. Heard him talking to Seth about it once. How it disappeared.
What if this General Lothar dude has taken Daddy and locked him away in a prison somewhere?
Well, if you're right, we'll get him out. Come hell or high water.
Hey, Jess, if the Resistance had failed to push back the Nazis to Europe, you think every city in the world would be like this?
People would just rise up again. No one wants to live this way in the long run. Do they, Self?
I hope not, Jazz.
Up, sisters. There's a high-value target using a car parked near your location. Get there and plant a bomb on it. Good luck, sisters.
Thanks, dude.
Thank you.
Girls, the Nazis have scheduled a meeting at a place near your location. Go to the meeting room and put a microphone on the phone inside so we can gather some valuable intel. Good luck. Thank you. Hey, Jess, Soph, when this is over, want to go to the Kansas City Computer Convention with me?
Are you kidding? That sounds awesome, Abby.
Totally.
Sign us up.
Place, Abby.
Well done, girls.
chance of her.
Heya.
So, how has mission gone?
Deep in heart, I fear this outcome. But thank you. Thank you for avenging our friends, girls. Спасибо. I'm sure you have met Panzerhanda, brutal, ugly beasts. But you want to learn more about them. There's a special Panzerhand. It has a so-called black box. We destroy the Panzerhand.
Resistance fighters were attacked in an underground silo in the sewers below Victory Boulevard. Lucille and the dead are the only ones to have it alive.
You heading for Brother One?
Stolen from one of General Lekas.
Could that be?
Thank you so much. The Nazis installed a radio station on Victory Boulevard after we destroyed Brother 3 to spread the Nazis' vile propaganda in Paris. Could you come over here for a moment?
We sent a team to Political Detention Area 4 the other day, right? Their mission.
Sitting. Hello.
Oh, mon Dieu. You met Claude, the armorer? He went off on a mission to